On September 26 this year, NASA has successfully crashed a spacecraft on the surface of a mini asteroid, Dimorphos. The impact was successful. You can watch this footage, which was composed from the images received from the camera mounted on the crashing spacecraft. As you saw in the footage, the craft approached the asteroid steadily and crashed on its surface. You can clearly see the rocky surface of the asteroid. So what was the purpose of this crash? This crash was planned under the Double Asteroid Redirection Test, or DART mission, conducted by NASA. The main goal of this mission was to divert, or change the direction of an asteroid, heading towards the Earth. As of now, we have not found a single celestial object, including asteroids, that poses a significant threat to our planet. But we know that there have been asteroid hits, which had caused significant damage to the life on the planet. For example, the asteroid that wiped out the dinosaurs. So we can be certain, there would be a life-threatening asteroid somewhere, which would come towards the Earth in the future. That is why NASA is conducting its first planetary defense missions, to safeguard the planet from near-Earth objects and other celestial bodies. The crashed spacecraft was a $325 million craft, weighing up to 610 kilograms or 1,300 pounds. It was equipped with an auto-navigation software to navigate the spacecraft towards the asteroid after the team had lost control due to distance. And the second equipment was a 20-centimeter aperture camera for recording the impact. The footage you saw at the beginning was recorded by this camera. So what are the expected outcomes of this impact? Dimorphos is a moon asteroid of Didymos. Currently, it is at a distance of 7 million miles from us. Dimorphos orbits Didymos in an elliptical orbit. The goal of the crash was to push the mini asteroid a little closer to Didymos, thereby making its orbit a little smaller. Did it work? The first part of the mission was successful. Now we have to wait a little further to see if the impact produced any desired effects. A special team is assigned to monitor the motion of Dimorphos and study the effects of the aftermath of the crash. Not enough data is available now. So what do you think? Has the impact created any tangible effects on the asteroid? Or we have just crashed $325 million for nothing? Tell me in the comments section.